สวัสดีครับ welcome to my channel so in this video I'm going to review this Coach I think it's called Coach laptop briefcase I think that's what they call it, I'm not wrong. Anyway, I'm gonna review this a laptop which I have got it from the an outlet in the States back in 2017. Yeah, but haven't used it that much. But yeah, just so if you're curious, if you're going to buy this, you have this laptop bag from Coach, maybe this video might be benefit for you. Okay, let's see from the outside first. So this is a midnight blue color, but it could be because of the lighting in the room. You may see it as a black, but it's actually a midnight blue. So yeah, at the back there is a one pocket with a magnet here, and in the front as usual, a Coach tag, and a pocket here with a zipper. And in the middle, you have one big slot. This is a paper bag, a straps. So inside, it's a kind of Coach tag, and then there's one big slot here, and also at the back. And there are three. Three slot here. I think you can put name card or pens. That's a very quick review of this, and if I try putting a strap on. I think you can adjust the kind of the length of the strap here, but this is the length I normally use. So I think in terms of the weight, it is a bit heavy. I mean, not so heavy. I think it has got some weight. I think I will put it in that way. Comparing with a normal laptop bag that I've got with, let's say if I bought Dell, then I have got a free laptop bag, right? This one is a bit lighter. It could be because it's a letter, right? So that's why it is. It has got some weight, but it's not that heavy that you cannot really use, right? So I would say I have used it for quite a few times, but I just don't find a good occasion to use it. I'll put it in that way. It's not that I don't like it, so that's why I didn't use it that much. I use it for 5 or 6 times, if I'm not wrong. But anyway, I think if you're considering using this, you have to, maybe if you're going to the outlet, then you can kind of put on your on yourself first to see if you're okay with the weight of this bag or not, because for me, I'm okay with that, but I just don't find a good occasion to use it. That's the thing. And on the side, I think if I'm not wrong, I think it's 15 or 16 inches wide and something around 10 or 12 inches for the other side. And let's say, I'm gonna try fitting my laptop into here. So I don't even know what is the size of my laptop as well. Did you say anywhere? No, okay, it doesn't say anywhere. But anyway, this is a kind of kind of tiny, not a big one, right? It's a kind of tiny medium sized one, right? So I kind of put it in here. and it like it has so many room left, like yeah, it has got so much room left. So for sure, even with a big laptop, right, that would work. I hope you can see. Yep. So yep. And I think in terms of durability, I would say it's fine. Like okay, it could be that I use it quite just a few times, right? But I haven't found any big scratch or any kind of major concern about this. Yeah, after has been mostly kept it for 4 years, right? And just used for a job interview, but yeah. So I hope at least you found something useful in this video for this. But yeah, but feel free to ask in comment or send me a message if there is anything that you would like to know more about this. Yep, otherwise, yep, that's it for this video, and thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have got something useful from this video. Thank you so much. Bye bye.